हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड अस्सलाम वालेकुम, वेलकम टू माय चैनल आई बी ऑल डिजाइनिंग डेवलपर। माय नेम इज इंशाल बेग, आई एम अ फुल स्टैक डेवलपर एंड ग्राफिक डिजाइनर। लाइक इन प्रीवियस प्रोजेक्ट वी हैव लर्नड दैट हाउ टू बिल्ड वन ड्रॉप डाउन मेन्यू विद एचटीएमएल एंड सीएसएस, एंड आई होप यू ऑल एंजॉयड दैट प्रोजेक्ट। नाउ इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट वी विल लर्न दैट हाउ टू बिल्ड वन लॉगिन फॉर्म विद एचटीएमएल एंड सीएसएस, एंड आई होप यू विल आल्सो एंजॉय दिस प्रोजेक्ट लाइक यू आर एंजॉयिंग माय प्रीवियस प्रोजेक्ट ऑफ एचटीएमएल एंड सीएसएस। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। Now, first of all, we have to open our text editor called brackets, okay? So, just I will open it from Windows over here, okay? So, just I will press enter. And now, over here, you can see, I have just already created two files, which is called, one is called login.html and one is called like login.css, okay? So, over here, I have just already created these all files over here, okay? So, over here, I have just created the CSS one also, okay? So, just like you all know, I will just also give the padding margin over here and font family with which was Montserrat and Sans Serif, okay? So, just I will change it to Poppins over here, okay? So, over here, I will just do like that. And over here, like you all know, I have also created style sheet and link that over here. And here, I have just created CSS one, okay? So, I will just say. So, over here, I will do one thing. Okay, so just we have done over here, okay, so just you all know because we have done it many times and I hope you all remember because in previous classes we have learned these all things, okay. So just I will just go to HTML1 and I will just create my login form, okay. So for creating my login form, first of all, you have to just write the tag which is called field set, okay. So this is a really important tag to write when you are making any login form, okay. So just I am just writing field set, okay, and I will just press tab over here for making tag, okay. So now here my tag has been created, and over here I will just come over here and I will just in here I will write h1, and in h1 I will write like login form, okay. So I will write login form, and over here I will write legend, okay. So I will write legend, and in here I will just define my logo, okay. So I will just show you my logo of login. Here you can see just login.png. I will just write over here login.png, okay. So I will write login. So I will just first of all write image. And now in this image, I will write login.png, which was my image over here. And over here, I will just erase this old one because I don't need it, like you all know, okay? If you are just creating that and your image is not over here, so like that, you can write old, okay, if you want to. So over here, I will just click live preview to check that. So over here, you have to just wait for that, okay? So here you can see just my login form is looking like that, okay? So I will just style that. So first of all, here you can see there is written login form and here is our logo, okay? So I will do one thing. I will first of all come over here and I will write one tag which is called table, okay? So first of all, I will write table, and in this table, okay? So just I will erase this table, okay? If I write only input, okay? And if I show you like that, okay? So save from here, and now if I show you, so here you can see there is my input tag, okay? So over here I will do one thing. I will just minimize from here and I will just come over here and I will write placeholder, okay? So I will just define the placeholder like enter your name, okay? So I will just write one, okay? Here you can see I have just written one tag which is called input, and in here I will write like enter your name, okay? So I will just do one thing. I will copy this, okay? And I will just paste over here, and now here I will just define like password, okay? Because in login, you only write password and your name, okay? And if you are like sign up or if you are registration, so here you write like the login form with HTML and CSS, and over there you write like email, password, name, and last name and everything about you, okay? But in when you are login, so here we have to write name and password only, okay? So over here I have just written these all things, and now in here I have to also define the class of both of them, okay? So I will just define the class of this like username, okay? And over here I will just define the class of this input should be password, okay? So I've just defined the class over here, and over here I will just save, and here you can see just it is looking not good over here, okay? So I will do just one thing. I will just press br tag, okay? So I will write over here br, and over here I will just save over here, and here you can see just it is in second line, okay? So I will just do one thing. I will come over here and I will just go to CSS file, okay? And over here I will write image, okay? Because there is only one image which we have just written of login. And over here I will just write like width 100 pixel, okay? So if I write like width 100 pixel, and now if I just maximize and save from here, and if I show you, so here you can see now my image has been small, okay? So now it is looking good over here. Here you can see that. So over here I will do one thing. I will just do like text, okay? So I will just not do over here. I will just come over here, okay? So I will just write over here legend, okay? because in this tag I have just defined my image. So I will just, and here I will write text align center. Okay, so if I just do that, so here my logo should be in center. If I show you, so here you can see my logo has been in center. Okay, here you can see that. So over here I will do one thing, I will just minimize that, and over here I will just write over here field set. Okay, so I will write field set, and over here I will write width of 300 pixel. Okay, so you can also write 250. Okay, so if I just do to 400. Okay, so now just save from here, and now if I show you, so here you can see just it is looking like that over here. So over here I will just bring it to center. So for doing that, come over here and write the margin of like 200 pixel. So save from here, and now if I show you, so here you can see just it is going in center. So I will just do it again. So I will just do it to 400 if I do. So just save, and now if I show you, so here you can see just it is in center. Okay, so just come over here and take it to 430. Okay, so save, and now here you can see now it is good. Okay, so now it is in center and looking really cool over here. Okay, so just you have to do like that, and here I have to do again. Okay, so here you can see just it is good. Okay, so over here you can see just we have set our size also, and over here there is thing like login form which we have written. So I have to also take it into center. So I will just tell you how to do. So come over here, write h1, and in this h1 I will write text align center. And over here I will write the font weight. Okay, so I will write font weight should be like bold. You can also write like 800 or 700, but I will write bold. So here you can see just it is gone into bold. Okay, so over here I will just change to like capitalize. Okay, so I will just do like text transform, and over here I will write uppercase. Okay, so I will write uppercase over here because I have to just take it to all letters to capital. Okay, so if I save and show you, so here you can see just all capital is gone into here you can see all letters are in capital. Okay, so here I will do one thing, I will just come over here and I will just go to over here and I will just write br tag, and I will just copy this br from here and I will paste that. Okay, so there will be space much over here and it will look cool. Okay, so here you can see just we have get space from here, and now if I just erase two br tags from here, save, and now if I show you, so it is good over here. So over here I will do one thing, I will just come over here and I will just write br tags over here also. Okay, so there will be space between my inputs also. Okay, so I will just save, and now if I show you, so here you can see just I have also having the space between my inputs. Okay, so I will just erase from here, save again, and now here you can see just it is looking good. Okay, so I will just, now I have just designed this over here. Okay, so I will just now design my input. Okay, so I will just come over here and I will write input, and over here I will write padding should be 5 pixel, or you can also write 10 pixel if you want, but I will just write 9. Okay, so save, and now if I show you, so here you can see just it is going too big, so I will just change it to 8. Okay, so I will just come over here and I will just change it to 8 or 7. Okay, 7 is good will be. So now here you can see just it is gone too small much. Okay, so over here I will do one thing, I will just change like its width. Okay, so I will just do the width of 100%. Okay, so if I do that and save and show you, so now here you can see just it is gone too big over here. So I will do one thing, I will minimize that, and I will just change its width to 450 pixel. Okay, so save, and now if I show you, so here you can see just it is going big over here. Okay, so I will just come over here and I will just change it to 90%. Okay, so I will just do 90, and over here I will just do like that, and now here you can see just it has gone into 90% over here. Okay, so here you can see that over here. So over here I will do one thing, I will just also give it the margin. Okay, so I will just write, first of all I will just come to field set, and over here I will write padding. Okay, so I will just give it the padding of like 67 pixel. Okay, so if I save and show you, so here you can see just we are getting our 67 pixel. Okay, so I will do one thing, I will just erase this. Okay, so I will just erase two and change it to 400. Okay, so save, and now if I show you, so here you can see just it's changed into 400. Here you can see that. So over here I will also give the margin, so there will be space between our both of inputs. Okay, so here I will just write margin of 10 pixel and save, and just I will show you. So here you can see just we are getting margin. Okay, so over here I will just write over here like 20 pixel. So just save from here, and now here you can see just it is going too down over here. Here you can see that, and now it is just changed to like that. Okay, so if I just change its width to 100%, save. Okay, so just if I show you, so here you can see just it is changing to width. Okay, so I will just write over here like 10. If I do 10, save from here, and now here you can see just it is going to up. Okay, so I will just change it to 25. Okay, and over here I will just do like, I will write margin right and I will write it 10 pixel, okay? So over here I will save, and now if I show you, so here you can see, just it is going to back. So I will just change it to 90, okay? So I will just do it to 90. Save, and now if I show you, so here you can see, just it is looking good. So I will just erase this, and I will just change it to 20 over here. So save, and now just come over here, and now here you can see, just it is looking good, okay? So over here I have to do one thing, like I will just come over here and I will just change its padding to 60, okay? So just save all, and now here you can see that, okay? So we have just getting the padding of 60 pixel, okay? So here we have just doing like that, and over here I will do one thing, like I will just change it to 16 pixel, and now here you can see, just it is looking good, okay? So I will just style that input. So I will come over here and I will write like border, okay? So I will write border none, and I will also write outline none, okay? And over here I will write box shadow, okay? So box shadow I want should be of 0, 0 and 4 pixel if I do, and you have to write this black color, okay? So this hashtag 33333 is called black color, okay? So if I show you, so here you can see, just it is looking cool, okay? Our input tag, okay? Here you can see that. So over here I will do one thing, I will minimize, and now if I just change it to 6 or 5, you can also do, okay? So here you can see, just it's changing to 6, okay? So I will just change it to 5, okay? 5 should be good, okay? So here you can see, just 5 is good, okay? Over here you can see that, okay? So it is looking good. So I will do one thing, I have to just make it transparent, okay? So I will do one thing, I will just change its border radius, and I will also give the background image. So first of all, I have to just do like, I will just write over here border. So I will just not write over here, I will just write in field set, okay? So I will write border radius, and I will change it to 30 pixel, and over here I will write border none, and I will also write outline none, okay? And over here I will just save, and now if I show you, so here you can see, okay? So there are not any border, okay? Here you can see that, but it is not looking really good, okay? So I will just come over here and I will write box shadow, okay? So it will be looking good over here. So I will just change box shadow to 0, 0, and I will change it to 17 pixel and this color, okay? So I will save, and now if I show you, so here you can see, just it is looking good over here, okay? Our login form, here you can see that. So over here I will just change its border radius to 25. So save, okay? So just I will close that, and I will just cancel. Come over here, save from here, and now if I show you, so here you can see, just it is looking good over here. So over here I will just do one thing, I will come over here, okay? And I will just write over here, over in here, I will just write like I have to also make one button, okay? So I will write like dot btn, okay? So I will first of all write div, okay? And I will write dot btn, and I will press tab over here, and now in here I will write a tag. In a tag I will just write like class color 1, color 2, color 1, okay? So color 1 is good. So over here I will just write like submit, okay? So I will write like submit, not, I will just not write submit, I will write login, okay? So I will write log in, okay? So I will just write like that over here, okay? So here you can see, just I have written save, and now if I show you, so here you can see there is our button. So I will just come over here and I will write br tag, okay? So I will write br tag 2 times, okay? So there will be much space over here. So here you can see, just we are getting a space from here. So I will do one thing, I will come over here and I will just write br tag over here also, okay? So it should be much down, okay? And there will be space from between also and from underneath, okay? Here you can see, just we are getting good spaces from here, okay? So just we have written like that, and over here I will do one thing, I will just minimize that over here, and here you can see our image is looking also really good. So I will just minimize that, and I will go to login.css, and I will just write over here like which was our class name dot btn dot color one, and over here I will write background color, okay? So I want my background color should be crimson, okay? So I will just change it to crimson, and I also write the padding should be 15, okay? So I will write to 15 pixel and 30 pixel. So just save, and now if I show you, so here you can see, just it is looking like that over here. So now here I will do one thing, I will just change it to like 25 if I do, and just save, and now if I show you, so here you can see, just it is looking like that, and just change it to 10 over here, okay? So just come over here and save, okay? So here you can see, just it is looking like that. So I will just change it to 100 pixel, okay? Because I want width should be like it's, okay? So I will just do like that. Here you can see, just it is looking good. So I will just take it more forward with my inputs, okay? So I will just change its margin to 10 pixel if I do, save, and now if I show you, so here you can see, just it's moving, okay? So I will just change it to 20, save, okay, and now if I show you, so here you can see that is just, it is looking good, and I will just change it to 18, okay, so it should be aligned, okay, so here you can see just it is aligned, okay, so I will just take it more enough, so I will just change it to 17, okay, so just maximize and just save from here, and now just if I show you, so come over here, and here you can see just it is aligned with our inputs, okay, so just I will take it more back enough, okay, 16 will be perfect if I show. So now here you can see, now 16 is perfect, okay, so now it is good, okay, here you can see our login button, and over here I will do like, I will just change its more to 150, save, and now if I show you, so here you can see it is moving, so 160 if I do save, and now here you can see just it is not good, so I will just change it to 155 and save from here, and now if I show you, so here you can see just moving 56 and just save, and now here it is good, okay, so 155 if I do, and now if I save, so now it, I will be just doing like that over here, okay, so now it is good over here, okay, so I will do one thing over here, like I will just take it more forward, okay, so I will just change it to 150 and I will just change its margin to like 18, okay, so just save, and now if I show you, so here you can see just it is now, our button is now in center, okay, here you can see that over here, so over here I will just do to 20 and save, and now here it is looking good, okay, so here you can see I have also made my login button, and now our login form is ready, but here we have to just take it to transparent, okay, so here I will do one thing, I will just come over here, and first of all I will write text decoration, okay, so text decoration I want should be none, so I will write text decoration none, then I will write like color of font should be white, and now here I will just do like that and save, and if I show you, so here you can see now our button is looking good, okay, so over here I will also want my hover effect, so I will just do one thing, I will copy this button, okay, and I will paste over here, and I will just write hover, and now in here I will just write like background color, okay, so I will write background color should be transparent over here, okay, and over here I also want like border should be 1 pix, okay, 1 pix solid black, okay, so I will just write 000. And over here I will also want my transition, okay, so transition should be 0.9, okay, 0.9s, okay, so just I will do like that, and over here I will do one thing, I will just made over here body tag, okay, so just you have to take care of one thing when you are taking any image in the background, but so here you have to just write your image in body tag, okay, if you write in this tag, your image will be just come, but it will be just overlapping your login form, and your login form will be not looking good, okay, so here you have to just care of one thing, like here you have to write background image in your body tag, okay, so over here I will write URL, and now in this URL I will just define my image, which is called background.jpg, and over here I will just define its position and attachment, okay, so my picture should be looking more good, okay, so I will just change its background position should be center, okay, and over here I also change its background size should be cover, okay, so I will just do like that and save, and now if I show you, so here you can see just it is looking really cool over here, okay, here you can see our login form, okay, it is also transparent, and over here you can see we are just getting our image fixed, and it is also looking good, okay, here you can see, and we are also getting our login form, which is really transparent, here you can see, and here we are also getting our hover effect, okay, so if you change your color into black, okay, because white is just not showing in on this image, I will just change it to like 000 when I just hover on my button, so save, and now if I show you, so here you can see when I'm hovering on it, so just my text color is changing into black, okay, here you can see, so we can just take our buttons into good, okay, so you can also write your name, like I am writing my name Inshalbek, okay, so I am writing Inshalbek, and just I am writing like Inshal1243, okay, and just login in, so here you can see just you will be going into top over here, okay, so just this randomly, okay, so we have just successfully made it our own transparent login form, here you can see that, okay, so I hope you also enjoy this project like you are enjoying more previous project of HTML and CSS, okay, so just this login form is really easy to make, okay, so just you have to practice these all thing we are working with, okay, like previously we are making our drop down menu, okay, so I hope you all enjoy that, okay, so I hope you will also enjoy my coming of future videos also, okay, so just I will meet you in next project, so for today, good bye.